Welcome to the Knox video training series. In this video, we'll show you how to set up Knox Manage for Android Enterprise. Let's get started. To register an Enterprise account for Android Enterprise, you'll first need to create a Samsung Knox account, create a Knox Manage account, and register your MDM for Android Enterprise. After you log into Knox Manage, you'll see the Knox Manage dashboard. The dashboard page allows you to conveniently monitor enterprise devices by providing a quick visual summary. To get started with Knox Manage for Android Enterprise devices, you'll need to add an organization, add a user, enroll a device, create a profile, set your Android Enterprise policies, and finally assign and apply those policies. Let's begin by adding an organization. In our example, we'll create an organization called Sales. From the left navigation, click Organization, then click Add. Select the parent organization, then enter the code for the organization. Please note that this code is an identifier that cannot be changed once entered. Now enter the name. Then select Android Enterprise as the Android Manage type. It's important to note that the Android Manage type affects which policies are available when managing devices. Now click Save. Next, let's add a user to the organization. From the left navigation, click User, then select Add. Enter the user ID and password for the user's login credentials, then enter the user's contact information. Select the group/organization to assign the user to. For Android Manage type, select Follow Organization Type. When you're done, click Save and Request Enrollment. When you add users, each user receives an email that includes options for installing the Knox Manage agent for device registration. After a user registers the Knox Manage agent, you can verify that user's enrollment in the device page. Now, let's create a profile with device control policies to manage a device by platform. As an example, let's create a policy to disable the camera for Android Enterprise devices. From the left navigation, click Profile, then click Add. Enter the profile name, then select the platform. In this example, we'll select Android Enterprise. When you're done, click Save and Set Policy. To disable the camera for Android devices, you can search for the specific policy using the search bar. Enter Camera, then click on the Android camera policy on the search result. On the drop-down menu, select Disallow All. Then click Save and Assign. Once you click Save and Assign, you can select a group or organization to assign the profile to. First, select the group or organization you want to add the profile to. Click Assign and Apply. Then verify the profile information and policies that will be applied. Then click OK. This concludes the demo of how to set up Knox Manage for Android Enterprise. For more information on Knox Manage, visit www.samsungknox.com. Thanks for watching.